Hello there, sir. Come on in, take a seat. I'll be with you shortly. Thank you.
Hello there, sir. How are you today? Welcome to Barnet High Life. My name's Alf, and I'll be your barber today. Yes, I do have long hair, but allow me to let you in on a little trade secret. You see, the best barbers have long hair because all the other barbers go to them to get their own barnets done. So don't worry, you're in capable hands. In fact, here at Barnet High Life, we actually use some of the best products available, and we take a little bit longer than other barbershops because we really want to give you the special treatment. Now, just before I begin, just let me check that we've got you all booked in, okay? And to confirm what you'll be having done. So, can I just check your name, please, sir? Mm-hmm. And we had you in for 10:30, yes? Yes, usually we would ask to allow 30 to 45 minutes for a session. Is that right, sir? Brilliant. And we have you in for a haircut, or as we call it, the high barnet, and a traditional shave, a close shave. All right, well, that's wonderful. Is that all settled? So, sir, we'll start off with a traditional haircut. Are there any particular styles that you are looking to go for today? Yes, sir. Short and sides, long the top. Very popular at the moment. Not a problem, sir. So we can start that off in a minute. But after that, with the shave, we'll be placing a warm towel to open up your pores and make it a little bit easier for us. And then we'll be using some of the premium shaving soap that we have here. And we'll do a bit of odd trimming and maybe a little bit of epilation in your nostrils as well. Yes, sir, I'm happy to epilate your eardrum, your ears as well, if you like. Perfect. Right then, shall we get started? Now I'm just going to take a look at your hair. Mm-hmm. A lot to work with, which is good. But I would remind you, sir, that we cannot give back, we can only take away. So, are you sure about the kind of cut you would like? Mm-hmm. You've got beautiful hair. Good. And we'll sort this out as well, your beard section. Let me just spray your hair a bit. This mist will just make it much easier for me to cut the hair. Perfect. And I'll be using that spray periodically just to keep your hair nice and wet, so it's as easy as possible for me to work with. Right, let's begin by giving your hair a bit of a comb. All right, sir. So I'm gonna get in a little bit close, if that's all right, thank you. Let's see. Well, sir, I can see that you do look after your hair, which is rare nowadays. People tend to put a lot of products in it and not hydrate it as much as they should. Yes, sir, that's correct. One should use a separate shampoo and conditioner, but not to wash your hair every single day, and depending on your hair type, certainly not condition it every single day either. But as I said, your hair save a few split ends, is in marvellous condition. You should be very proud of yourself, sir. Alright. So what I intend to do. Just take my scissors here. And just do a roundabout cut. This is just to even out the hair and to layer the top part. To shorten the sides before we get in, and then shave down to keep the sides nice and short for you. Sound good, sir? Thank you. Well, if you'll allow me, I'll begin. Thank you. Wonderful condition. Very impressive, sir. Let's go around the other side for a moment. In terms of length of your fringe, sir, obviously, as you can see, my fringe is quite long. Would you like to maintain a decent level above the eye? Will you be using product in your hair, sir? Yes? Okay. Yep, that's absolutely fine. I'll leave a bit of length on the front then for sure, just to make sure that there's plenty for you to work with when you do start it. Right, sir? Quite a bit of hair coming off, but don't worry, sir. Absolutely fine. Alright? We don't generally clean the floors as we cut. It's considered bad luck to clean the floor whilst a client is here. Feel that these binary establishments might be going a little bit out of fashion. Well, you're quite right, sir. Certainly in East London, it will never go out of fashion. Feeling. almost there on the top. A little bit more. Right, sir. Thank you. Thank you for your patience, sir. It's just we want to make sure that you are absolutely satisfied with the cut once it is done. Otherwise, I wouldn't be doing my job. Oh, the name. Well, yeah. So I'm sure you are familiar, sir, with the slang of the Cockney. Cockney slang. Barnet means haircut. I'm originally going to be called Highlight Barnet. In the end, we decided to go for Barnet High Life, as in giving your hair the absolute tip top treatment. And that's what we pride ourselves on. We are semi traditional barber. Alright, sir. Perfect. Right. So again, sir, I will just moisten up the sides and then we'll get to work with the shaver. Bit loud around your lug holes, sir, but please forgive me, it's all in the name of giving you beautiful hair. All right, here we go. Thank you. Alright. So that's the one side done. Now I'll pop over to the other one and take a look. Alright, so. Saying so, sir. I did notice a bit of build up of hair in your ears. If you like, I can just grab the epilator and sort something out for you now. Yeah, absolutely, sir. Won't take a minute. In a jiff. Oops, and that's it, sir. Yes, there wasn't too much in the left hand one. Right now, sir, we're on to the shaving portion of your session today. Your hair looks wonderful. So, allow me, sir, for a moment just to place a hot towel over your face to gently exfoliate and open up the pores to make it easier for us to shave. Whilst that, I will begin to prepare a lather that we will use for shaving foam. Okay. And, pardon me, sir, I'll just place this over your face. How is that, sir? You should feel the heat gently permeate your skin, helping you to relax and ultimately bring forward one more will make it easier for me too hot, really. Used to shave your face. I'm just going to open up a leather cell. It's a lovely, lovely soap. So, time to come out from under the towel. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Like this, sir. And how is that? Good, I trust. So now, I'll work up a lather. Brush I'm using is made from badger fur, which is traditional within the barber industry. As you can see, I'm gently working up a lather that we will use on your face. Instrument of your follicle destruction. Standard straight edge razor. Here we go. I shall sharpen her up a bit for you, sir. Just submerge the blade into warm water so that when it makes contact with your skin, it's not too cold, so it's just right. Okay. Meanwhile, we have the lather here. So, now I'd like to very gently put the lather on your face and then we'll begin the shaving process. It smells divine, doesn't it, sir? shave takes time. Trust me. I know my facial hair is dubious, to say the least, but I have been doing this for a long time. So we'll just work our way around. So if you could do this for me, please. That's it. Pucker on your lips. I'll just do the fulcrum, the cupid's bow, below the nose. The soul patch down to the chin. Right, sir? Thank you. Just a little bit more. I tend to find is that actually one side of the face tends to, how can I put it, be a little bit more hairy than the other one. I believe personally this is to do with the development of the brain. And one part of the brain being more testosterone-y, if you like, sir. Thank you. So you work it up into a leather. See, sir? Doesn't matter if it spills on the floor. It's fine. Then you apply it. Generously. Good spread. Like butter. And then your blade, as sharp as it can be, should cut through it, just as the latter. You get a nice bit of foam and a nice bit of hair. One last shot, and so and we're almost done. So if you see me do this, it's for precision shaving, so I get in very close and do exactly what I need. And there we have it. How does that feel, sir? So, I believe I have outdone myself this time. Now, just very quickly. So, would you like me to epilate your nostrils? Unusual request, not one that you hear all the time, I'm sure. Of course. If you also just lift your head up slightly. Very good, sir. Well, that concludes your session for today. I hope that you enjoyed it. And you are always welcome to come back to Blinded High Life whenever you want. And I'll keep you up to date about the venture that I'm going to start with the wife. In the meantime, you can settle the bill whenever you like. It's just always a pleasure to see you, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir. And I hope that you have a pleasant day. Thank you. Goodbye.